All right, we're recording. So who's taking over? Oh, what's going on? Oh, I didn't lost the GPS. Wait until the GPS comes back. Wherever you like, you're in control. Okay, you're ready to go.
We're going to try to automatic manual.
Oh, if you want, you can try it. Fly the bit. Doesn't like being turned on after.
No. So once you turn it off, that's it.
So turn it back on, off, and then back on again. It hates you now.
Yes.
Take the battery down.
See what that does. Is the steering anything?
Oh, no, not really.
Support.
Oh, maybe you should start that with. Yes, that's right, and nerve-wracking, but
just wait for it.
It does do it. It's like, yes, you can.
So have you maxed out the height yet?
Mark tried, but
I
don't know.
See.
It's hard to tell.
It gets up to a point where it's just a dot in the sky and you can't really tell.
Yeah. All right, let's get it away from there. Yep, Dave's go. GPS is locked. Ready. GPS because it's upside down.
Yep.
It's still recording. Yep.
Right, well, that's easy. Oh, we'll point it forward, let Jamie take us on one of these. You hold the thing.
One, but he hasn't flown this one yet.
He's a red baron himself.
That's why you play with mine.
Really?
Why
is him or battle scars?
We're all too pro now to put the scars on it.
Oh, come on, you haven't landed back in the box yet.
I was trying.
Thank you.
two sides.
Visual inspection.
Yeah, it's green.
Okay.